Hello, my name is Glenn Ferruta. I'm the director of the Gastrointestinal Eosinophilic Diseases Program at Children's Hospital Colorado. In this video, we'll provide instructions about how to properly take topical steroids for eosinophilic esophagitis. We're making this video because these medicines have been used for a number of years to take care of asthma, but we give them to our patients and prescribe them in a little bit of a different fashion. This medicine will help your esophagus feel better so that you're able to eat and drink more easily. This medication is contained in a respule or a small vial of liquid, as shown here. To allow the medication to coat the lining of your esophagus, the medication needs to be mixed with a material such as an artificial sweetener Splenda. To date, research has shown that Splenda is the only material that's been used to provide this medication to your esophagus. To prepare the medication, you'll first need to open one respule and transfer the liquid into a small cup. Next, you'll mix 5 packets of Splenda to the liquid and mix well with a spoon. It will form a thick mixture, which should then be swallowed. You may be instructed to use more or less packets of Splenda, depending on your care provider. It's important that you don't rinse out your mouth or eat or drink anything for 30 minutes after swallowing this medication. This will allow the medication to stay in the lining of the esophagus for a longer period of time. Take your medication every day to decrease the inflammation and prevent it from returning. These instructions are based on our experiences and many children with EoE. Pharmacies will not supply the Splenda.